So, in Shroud of the Avatar, after you've gone through and figured out you want to make something, you made all the components and everything ready, you're finally ready to assemble it. You need to still be on the final table and we can do the final assemble with all the components you need. So, I've been working on making a couple of bows here. I've got leather bowstrings now, I've got rock maple bow staves, which really started out as maple wood. Got some wax as fuel for this and the tools to do this. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these items on there. I think I can just find the recipe for longbow. Longbow, there it is. It wants two strings, one stave, and five wax. You want to do one at a time. Is if you do one, if you do it in bulk, you have no chance to get an exceptional item. Right now, if you look at this, I have a 95% chance to succeed and a 26% chance for an exceptional item. Exceptional item, a plus one item, will give you extra durability, which you're going to need for to do some magic working or enchanting on it. So we're going to do one at a time. So here's the first one. Cross our fingers. Maybe plus one, maybe not. This one's not, so it's only 100 durability. So we'll put that back out there. And we'll try another one. Cross our fingers, please, please, please. And no, it wasn't nice to us. So if we take a look at this, I'm gonna hop off the table here and just kind of go show you what a plus one item. Actually, I can show you on my bow here. If you look down here, about the third green line down in the contents there, it says it's exceptional. It gives me plus 50 maximum durability. I only have a 25% chance to get that when I'm crafting, so that's why you have to go through a bunch of these to make these. But that gives you more durability, so you can add magic stats which take away durability. So the bows are nice. I mean, they're good bows. They're not as durable as the other ones. And because of this, you can see I got some stats on them. The rock maple, especially wood, gave me 10% critical damage and 1% a 0.1 damage resistant, while the leather bowstrings gave me weapon critical chance at 5%. So, yeah, so that's how you take something from raw materials all the way up to an item that you can shoot and use out in the real world. Take care.